freezer. Tomorrow.
Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint.
Thank you.
Physical examination complete. Time unacceptable. Please try again. Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Checkpoint activated. Return to start. Congratulations, applicant. Please access terminal to initiate final examination briefing.
Greetings, applicant. This is Melody Larkin, Firebreather's captain. Congratulations on your progress thus far. Until recently, we'd now be moving you on to our final exam. A nice, easy run through an active mind burn. But these days, we got bigger fish to fry. The scorched creatures have been pouring through Big Bend Tunnel. Someone has to stop them. The fire breathers are the only ones with the tools and the know-how to get it done. So, for your final exam, you'll be running a course cooked up by our very own Lieutenant Madigan to get you up to speed on dealing with these scorched. Head on over to the Belch and Betty shaft when you're ready. Our handler bot, Bernie, will get you oriented. Come back alive and human. You're in.
Fire breather. Applicant detected. Kick ticket issued. Please collect your gear. Examination briefing. Holotape issued.
Final exam. I'm Hank Madigan, Firebreather Lieutenant. Exam simple. Reach the bottom of the mine, hit the emergency beacon down there, and come back up. All you gotta do is survive a little slice of living hell and all the scorch that call it home. And I get this is extreme, but we need to know if you can hack it before you've got half a dozen other people counting on you. But you're not going in empty-handed. Along with your suit, you've been issued a modified 10mm. We figured out the Scorched aren't big fans of depleted ultrasight. Took a field trip to AMS HQ to figure out how to make the stuff, but it's the most effective tool we found for putting them down. So time to prove you can put it to good use. Suit up, strap in, and move out, recruit.
Applicant task successful. Return to surface for examination completion. Examinations complete. Congratulations. Issuing. Orientation holotape. Please proceed to Charleston Fire Department for company registration. Successful graduate detected. Applicant survival rate updated.
Thank you.
priority call. Accessing.
Maria, Melody, whoever's down there. It's Madigan checking in. At long last. I'm up here just outside the top of the world and I found something.
Something I think could be game-changing.
Don't ask me where I got it. I just need you to send backup up here quick. The best guns you can spare. Call me back at this frequency as soon as you can. Madigan out.
Questions should be directed to Fire Breather.
So, did you find it? And I've got a... And in the... All... Seriously? Before you go...
Thank you. has changed so much, so quickly.
Attention, people of Appalachia. This is Paladin Romani of the Brotherhood of Steel, broadcasting from Fort Atlas. You are no longer facing the wasteland alone. The Brotherhood has returned. Our mission is to help you lead a better, safer life, free from the dangers left behind in the wake of the Great War. If you require aid, or if you wish to join us in our mission, find us at Fort Atlas. A new dawn is here for Appalachia. Join us in building...
Brotherhood? Hello, Russell Dorsey, Brotherhood. Look at most of the fort. He's very... Those crater types are tough and nicer than you'd think, but they can't see past their own profit.
The outer perimeter is still insecure, the provisions aren't properly stowed, and we're awash in hopefuls. I have no time to be babysitting civilians.
Your duties are what I say they are, Knight. Your objections are noted, but this is a direct order from your commanding officer. Help us put on a good face for the local people. We just moved into their backyard. Show them we mean no harm.
If you insist, Paladin. If there's nothing further, I'll have the completed report on your desk shortly.
I expect nothing less from you. As you were, Shin.
Paladin. If you're here with a request for the Brotherhood...
Find, protect, Diddy. And preserve.
Initiative. Are you another...
All this concrete?
If you... Like normally, but... There's some... We've had... People are afraid. Civilian out. If you're really... Do this right. Don't make me regret giving you the upper. Conduct yourself.
You better have something useful. Oh. All right.
Everything makes sense now.
The problem? Now I'm a piece. Never understood. I came here. At least they don't...
Military grade hardware.
Hey...
We're here to protect the people. They'll learn that in time.
Another nuke? You arrived in Appalachia not a moment too soon.
I should be getting back to work, so get at it if you're gonna.
What is it now?
Ooh, imagine the stuff you could smash.
Yes. Something I can help you with?
I am waiting to speak with a Brotherhood representative. The severe gentleman.
I had heard that
my research. I came, given the state.
Thank you.
Make it quick if you would. My bones ain't getting any. Well, now look at you with. Well, so. A thing. For the. So, in return. Fair enough. Something I can do for you.
Throwing.
Hey!
Left and right.
Yeah, you.
You don't.
Local recruits appear healthy.
Shit.
If
yeah. No, all the time. First step. Hey.
Got to be getting back to the farm
speak
soon.
Or go away. I do not.
Hey, hey, here comes trouble. I hope. What the heck does ad victorium even mean?
This beast goes sour and we're all in for it. Mark my words.
Finish the task I gave. Good. I have the list.
How do I get to go out and prove my worth?
Under this, after Smoke Creator's gone.
The Brother, unless the doc.
I imagine the Brotherhood would object.
That show. That appears. Next report. We are not murdered. That's a wrong. Enough about that. No.
You should get that.
Listen, moving on.
Before it becomes a real
impossible.
Problem.
That's our people. That's everything. Against me, you need to leave. Should you go to our scribe? Beep.
All this concrete, faces like a tomb.
I am a link in the chain that binds. And that is what keeps this order together.
Adequate, if rushed.
We have to cut ourselves free from America to rebuild America. Take the old and forge it anew.
I trust it wasn't a mistake to let you back here.
The elders have so much to teach us. I hope I'll get to meet them in person someday.
Hello, civilian. I don't mean to be rude, but what exactly? Oh, a perspective. Paladin Romani. It just so happened, if you're interested. Didn't even have to. Let me give you a quick. Our new base is. It's down. Any questions? Great. Something I can help you with?
I have my eye on you.
Calibrate this, tighten that.
Well, running my own operation would involve this much paper.
Tell Max about my latest patrol. He is gonna love it.
Ordered?
Ad Victorium.
Good, you're here. So?
Are you trying? But enough. This must be Dr. Hammond, Atlas's lead scientist. We recovered some of his holotapes and logs in our initial sweep of the area. This tech down here is his handiwork, and he couldn't give it up. Even after the war, I should make arrangements for a proper burial. I think this is good. Let's talk for a sec. That should be enough to start. Atlas Deacon.
Wow. I guess.
There's only some the military conduct. I did ask. Now, there's probably the report meant finally. Should be a simple take note of the details. That does it for the inspection. Let's talk. All right, let's go over the inspection results. The diagnostics check, flux disruption.
Oh.
Next, we have... If you consider... Last but not...
Yep.
Okay. Nobody does. If I'm going to... If you can. I'm worried... There's a lot... I want to take each extract. Any questions? I'm counting on you.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Is just beginning. Stay disciplined.
Can you pick up the induction coil up there on the machine core? That doesn't sound good. Whatever you... Now that that's over. The pressure gauge looks like it's in... The core processor is pristine. The ion focus. The induction... And what is... None of... The fuel? Project Atlas. I expected... You were up there. Here. She'll make the... I'm going back. If nothing else. Oh, after what we... Thanks again.